what it's an arm curl test, and it just measures the strength of your upper arm, and so with pitch means. Sit in a chair. You put the dumbbell, 2 kilo dumbbell in your dominant arm. You make sure you put your elbow to the body, and you just lift your upper arm up, like just curve up, facing up, and just turning down. It's going like this.
And you help your arm.
Just make sure it's like locked to it. So you just move all your upper arm, and again. You can do that for me for 30 seconds as many times as you can.